Oh, is it? They are. Hello. Where have I got to? Noah.
It better not disturb Nanny Noah.
I don't know why, I just... Okay. Oh God. No.
That's not right.
Wait, what?
Something. Perhaps another gadget will help. There's definitely something. I should listen to the recording. Is there anybody there? Please tap once for no and twice for yes. Can I help you in some way? Am I alone in this place? Can you see me? Can you hear me? Are you trapped in this place? Throw something, hit something, make a noise. Make something move, please. What's your name? Is there something you want to tell me? Nothing. The event seems to have passed for now. Bizarre recording from the station star photo. A recording from the museum toilets. An old painting, or a copy of one. Huh. Has someone been here? Has someone been here?
Hmm. don't know.
I don't think I should be down here.
Now we can look ahead. Oh, this. Thank you.
What on earth is that? What is that? Hello? Is someone there?
Nigel?
Lucy! What are you doing in there?
I have my reasons.
What reasons?
Oh, never mind that. I'm looking for Absentus Catus.
Come again?
Cats, Nigel, cats.
Oh, I see. And you think they're here?
Perhaps. I know this place is hiding something. Hang on. I'll meet you next door.
This is unexpected.
I know. I don't know whether to be impressed by your chivalry or worried about a potential stalker.
You've lost me.
You did follow me in here, didn't you?
No. My own business brought me here.
Your own business? And what would that be?
Ghost hunting and the art of Nicholas Gurney.
What?
So, any leads on the missing cats?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Wait,
she's looking for cats, we're looking for ghosts.
A hunch. This old place used to be the town hall.
So?
It's riddled with old service passages and underground rooms.
I know. I've only just escaped the basement.
Any cats?
No, but there is something down there. Have you seen anything strange?
What? You mean stranger than us two breaking into the museum?
Yeah.
Fancy joining me on a vigil?
A what?
A ghost hunt, Lucy. With technology.
You're serious? You really believe in ghosts? What was in that package this morning?
The tools of a paranormal investigator.
And you trust them?
I don't need to trust them. I know it works.
Who sent them?
A friend. A fellow enthusiast, if you like.
Yes, but who makes them?
Oh, no one. I can't talk about it.
Can't or won't? So, you believe in an afterlife, then?
I believe we can all experience the unexplainable.
Belief in the paranormal is not logical. It exposes fears and doubts in the individual.
I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't. You're surrounding yourself with false hope.
No, the ghosts of this town will lead me to that treasure.
Oh my
god.
Is that
what this is about? That damn treasure?
This town has kept its secrets for too long.
It's a myth. Yes, I wondered about it as a child. But you grow up, you move on, you get a job, a life, a purpose.
Well, I haven't got a job or a purpose. If that seems stupid to...
I didn't say it was stupid. I just don't understand. Maybe I'm boring, too sensible, too logical. If this is your thing, then that's fine by me.
Well, my thing may find us that damn treasure.
Okay, I give in. How, Nigel? How will it help us?
These exhibits, right here. They look harmless.
They're haunted?
Perhaps. Here, take this.
What is it? It looks like a tool.
It's an EMF meter. It tracks electromagnetic phenomena.
Oh, like energy waves?
Exactly. It'll crackle if the readings become significant.
Significant? What? You mean a ghost?
Not necessarily. Changes in the magnetic energy could indicate that something, a force, is drawing energy to manifest itself.
That's creepy, Nigel.
Try to stay calm. Some say fear itself can encourage bad spirits to appear.
Look, let's just get on with it, shall we? Before I change my mind.
What's going on here? That way, Snoop.
The Boat Store, a net hut. Plans by Frederick Ager. That name again. What would Lucy Rubens want with this? And what was she really doing in this room? The Boat Store plans. What would Lucy. What was. That's not right. They must lead somewhere. They must.
Well, what's this on the floor? No. Let me. So he holes. Thank you.
They must lead somewhere. They must lead somewhere. They must... What is that? An alarm? A phone?
Hello? No, I'm in the museum. No, he's here. Why? You didn't say anything about ghosts. No, it's too much. I'll never do that. How can you say that? I've always been supportive. As soon as possible, I hope. This place is creepy. Okay, I'll meet you by the Martello Tower at usual time. Okay, love you too.
Bigley?
I know that song. I'd rather ask you some questions.
No,
The moon is shining as bright as day. Is there something you want to tell me?
Yes, you must be careful.
Careful of what?
There's a young keeper.
Who? Who knows?
The ugly man is always watching you.
I can't see him.
He can see you. He can see you.
Am I in danger? What's your name?
I'm Bertie, and you're Elijah.
Bertie.
Uh-huh. You know my name.
I know lots about you. He tells me things.
Are you trapped here? But it's a horrible place to play. It's dirty.
I like it. He tells me how to play it.
Who? Who tells you? That's enough. Who is this man? Who is William? I don't believe you.
Wait.
I can't hear anything. What's that sound, Verity? Verity? Here comes a chopper to chop off your head.
Now we know. See what happens.
Boo!
Oh, don't do that. It's not funny.
You're telling me. You left me surrounded by dead things.
Did you see her? Verity?
Verity? No. Who is she?
She died here. back in the 1950s. She became trapped in the service tunnels.
Oh God, that's horrible. And you spoke to her?
Yes, she was quite chatty until...
Until what? What happened? Why are you up here?
Take a look for yourself.
What am I looking at?
Wait, any second now. It should... There!
What is it?
Symbols.
I don't know. Energy? Or a life force?
It's glowing like phosphorescence or...
Ectoplasm.
Take a photograph. This is proof. Proof of... I don't know. Something.
A result. A definite result. Proof.
It's time we were going.
What? You don't want more?
Look, let's just go, shall we?
Okay. We'll leave.
I said we saw something. I don't know what. Yet.
So all this has been a waste of time?
Nigel, you have to understand that...
I understand. Good night, Lucy.
Nigel, look, don't be like that. Nigel!
He knows, Lucy. He knows.
Someone been here. The other pages appear to be blank. That's very odd. Did you want something?
Nigel, please don't be like that. It's not that I think your mission is flawed. It's just so strange. Frightening.
It doesn't have to be. It should be scientific.
I don't know what I saw at the museum, but it was strange. Unexplainable.
Unexplainable? For now. Look, come on in.
I haven't been in Harbour Cottage for... Well, a very long time.
Are you sure you want to enter?
Nothing ventured, Nigel.
Nothing gained?
It's changed so much.
What's that?
This place, it's so different. Still miserable, though.
Yes, there is an atmosphere to it. What happened here?
A suicide. Local businessman. Twice as far as I know.
Yes, I read something. In the museum. Edward Molina?
That's him. He was depressed, following the death of his wife, Christina.
There may have been more to it. We could find out.
How?
The gadgets, the cameras. our skillful ghost hunting. Be positive.
Okay, so what's next?
Here, take a look. 4 remote cameras.
It's techie, but it's impressive. Almost scientific.
Yes, the designers know what they're doing. All too well.
Haddon Industries.
Yes, I should tell you about them, but...
But how can these help us?
The museum surveillance was very revealing. I saw activity, paranormal activity.
So you want a similar setup?
Exactly. Take these and position them. I'll get the screens activated. Camera 1, where are you?
Bathroom. Can you see anything?
No, you need to adjust the transmitter. Move it to the left. Move it to the right. Move it up. Move it up. Move it to the left. Move it to the right. Move it down. Move it to the right. Move it down. Down a little. A little to the right. Up a little. A little to the left. A little to the left. Up a little. Down a little. Good.
Okay.
Set up the next camera. Camera 2. Which room?
Bedroom. Any luck?
No. You need to adjust the transmitter.
Okay. Up.
Move it up. Move it to the right. Move it to the right. Move it up. Tiny bit to the left. Up a tiny bit. Excellent.
Okay.
Let's move on to the next camera. Camera 3.
It takes a while.
Whereabouts are you?
Kitchen. Clear picture.
No, you need to adjust the transmitter. Move it up. Move it to the left. Move it down. Move it to the left. Move it down. A little to the right. Up a little. A little to the left. Up a little. Down a little. A little to the left. Excellent.
Okay.
Let's set up the last camera. Camera 4. Where did you go?
Balcony. Is it working?
No. You need to adjust the transmitter. Move it up. Move it to the right. Move it to the left. Move it to the left. Move it up. tiny bit to the right. Down a tiny bit. Up a tiny bit. Up a tiny bit. Down a tiny bit. Tiny bit to the right. Tiny bit to the left. Tiny bit to the left. Tiny bit to the right. Up a tiny bit. Down a tiny bit. Down a tiny bit. Tiny bit to the right. Excellent!
Okay.
We have vision. Time to see what's hiding in the shadows.
Okay. So weird.
This could be orb activity, but how to differentiate between dust and possible supernature? An orb. Definitely an orb. An orb. Definitely an orb. An orb. Definitely an orb.
I'm just clicking, like, yet again, like... Bye?
An orb. Definitely
so
an
like
orb.
Three.
An orb. Definitely an orb. An orb. Definitely an orb. There! Definite activity in that area of the cottage. The footage has changed in the last few moments, but what are the differences?
My word. I don't know.
The footage has... But what are the... activity in that area of the cottage.
No, I'm like saying different. Sorry, I ran those two. I'm here for something else.
Not just yet. There is something to investigate.
Okay.
What's that? Interference?
There's something on the wooden beam, on the balcony camera.
Some kind of disturbance?
This thing is going mad.
The EMF meter. You still have it? Excellent. Stay still. See if you can pinpoint the source.
There's a mild source, but it's very weak. Wait, it's getting stronger.
Stay there. I'm going to ask some questions. Is there anybody there? Can I help you in some way?
Who are you?
Throw something. Hit something. Make a noise.
What are you?
Make something move, please. Show me you are here.
There's something on the wooden beam. Anything, but I can feel it. The charge, the power. You can sense it in the air.
I love how their mouth is not moving.
What are you?
It's fading. The atmosphere has changed.
It's gone.
Are you a believer?
I wouldn't say that. Here, have this back. There's definitely something, but I need hard proof.
But what about the EMF? And the painting?
Strange, yes. But ghosts? I admit that I can't explain tonight's fireworks. But that doesn't mean it was the spirits of the dead.
Very well. We can try again tomorrow.
Very well. Tomorrow it is. Good night, Nigel.
I have added any new evidence to the collection. Perfect. This will capture any visitors or paranormal phenomena.
Let's see after this thing.